When I die, Paul says, this body will magnify Christ and his value and his worth and his glory in my dying if I experience dying as gain, because dying gets more of Christ, which is far better than anything I could have had I stayed here. The essence of worship is wanting. The essence of worshiping Christ is wanting Christ more than you want anything. So, what does death mean? It means the loss of everything but Christ. If you count this event gain, what are you saying about Christ? Everything. God is most magnified, glorified in my dying when I am totally satisfied in him in the hour of my death, and I can let goods and kindred go. This mortal life also, the body they may kill, God's truth abideth still, his kingdom is forever. I'm coming home.